Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanation welcomes you. Now let us know what does the term technology means. Technology, science of craft, from Greek, tech, art, skill, cunning of hand, is the collection of techniques, skills, methods, and processes used in the production of goods or services or in the accomplishment of objectives, such as scientific investigation. Technology can be the knowledge of techniques, processes, and the like, or it can be embedded in machines to allow for operation without detailed knowledge of their workings. The simplest form of technology is the development and use of basic tools. The prehistoric discovery of how to control fire and the later Neolithic revolution increased the available sources of food, and the invention of the wheel helped humans to travel in and control their environment. Developments in historic times, including the printing press, the telephone, and the internet, have lessened physical barriers to communication and allowed humans to interact freely on a global scale. The steady progress of military technology has brought weapons of ever-increasing destructive power, from clubs to nuclear weapons. Technology has many effects. It has helped develop more advanced economies, including today's global economy, and has allowed the rise of a leisure class. Many technological processes produce unwanted byproducts known as pollution and deplete natural resources to the detriment of Earth's environment. Innovations have always influenced the values of a society and raised new questions of the ethics of technology. Examples include the rise of the notion of efficiency in terms of human productivity and the challenges of bioethics. Philosophical debates ever arisen over the use of technology, with disagreements over whether technology improves the human condition or worsens it. Neoluddism, anarcho-primitivism, and similar reactionary movements criticize the pervasiveness of technology, arguing that it harms the environment and alienates people. Proponents of ideologies such as transhumanism and technoprogressivism view continued technological progress as beneficial to society and the human condition. Thank you, and do not forget to subscribe with Mech Explanations.